November had arrived, and it was cold. The river ran with a sullen oiliness, and the sedges, brown and stiff, waited by its edge for the winter winds to rattle their dryness. In the wildwood, even the dead leaves had gone, and bare black branches stood out against a bleak grey sky.